Okay, guys, so I just got here at the Texas Thrift, and I like this picture. It's a picture of Austin, Texas in 1910. It's $25, so 30% off. Hold on. We make you for wearing face covering and social distancing for everyone. I was trying to see what they... Okay, they're just talking about wearing your mask. So 30% off would be $7.50. So that would make it, what, $17.50 for this? I really like it. I could probably get a good amount for it, but see it. But that's, we just got here, and that's too big. They're really busy. So let's, y'all need some hair? Here you go. Here's some hair. That's interesting. Scary, but interesting. I bet you he's a reseller. You can tell. They got party supplies, sewing kit. Elias needs that. I need a... I'm looking for... Oh, look. Yarns and stuff do okay. But like I said, I can't look up anything right now. But I'm looking for stick pins. Because there's a craft I want to do. Oh, let's see how much these are. They're good for Christmas decorating. They're jacked up. They're 99 cents, but they put glitter on it and stuff. Okay, let's keep looking. Pens, writing pens. Those are 50 candles, okay. That's a whole bunch of cards for $1.99. And I might, just two of them. Because I can always use the envelopes when I make cards. I'm not really seeing anything that I need. Okay, oh, let's see what they've got here. It's a DVD player. Ellie's really is looking for VHS. All right, let's keep looking. see some stuff. I have no idea what that is. Some kind of shield. Okay, that's been beat up. A duck bowl. Okay. All right. Let's see. Looking for remote controls. Those look like mounts for a GoPro. What is that? Is that a charger? I tell y'all, chargers for like drills and stuff like that do really good. Oh, it's that Homedics, but I don't know what it goes to. Let's grab that just in case. I don't really see any remotes though. Mostly cords, okay. Kids' toys. Not very good ones. Okay, so let's see if we got anything. Tag is gone, so I can't tell. That sucks. Yeah, somebody cut his tags off, so I can't prove that he's worth anything, so that sucks. Oh!
You fine?
Yeah, thank you so much. That is an ugly dog. Feisty pets. Don't know anything about them. But look at his eyes. They're frightening. Conair Facial Spa. I wonder if it's all in there. Let's see. Looks road hard and put up wet. Yeah, it looks sealed. I wonder how much they're asking for it. $19.99. So that would be $14.99, $6, no, $6, $13.99. I don't know if it's worth anything though. So we're just gonna put that back. Okay. What is that? It's made in China. Looks like a toolbox. Oh, it's empty. But like for snow tires. This is literally empty. That's an empty box. I just dropped my glasses. Shit. Okay. Sorry, y'all. Things are gonna get ugly. Hi. Just wanted to say hi. Okay. What the hell is this? It's packaged. Okay. So far, not so good. So far, not so good. No name brand. Oh, is it? Yeah, it's like no name brand. The basketball, those sell good, but you have to deflate them and reinflate them. And laser toner, really? But who makes it? That's a no-name brand. Let's keep looking. Noah's Ark. And it lights up. What the hell? Let's check that out. Oh, no, it doesn't. That's the monitor. That's cool. $12.91. Are you freaking... Oops. Oops. I dropped that. I don't think it's worth $12.91. Especially now that I dropped it. But who makes it? It's 2003. I don't know. I love you guys, but I can't look up anything while we're on the phone. I'm just not seeing really anything. This sucks. Some printers, another monitor. That's a stereo. No, those are just speakers. Okay. Speakers. Let's see what's over here. What is that? It's a baby something. Oh, Babies R Us, really? That's filthy. And I have no idea what it is. Is it a bottle warmer? I don't know. Nerf, those always do well. No cover over the battery. $9.98. This place is expensive. I mean, they got humidifiers. diapers. Yeah, he's got his phone out too. He's a, yeah. That's nothing. There's nothing, but it's like nothing good for resale. No bueno. No dinero aquí. Well, they got a train. It's like, oh my God. We're gonna grab that just because it would be 20. The line L train. They also have the, oh, they got an Amtrak. Okay, guys, hold on. Sorry. There, I'll be like that. Okay, I know I just forced you to look at a top of a shelf. Broken. I don't know if I should get those other trains or not. This Winnie the Pooh is dirty. But let's see if he's Disney. He is Disney. $3.98. I don't think there's a lot of profit there. Some games down there. I don't know, y'all. Should I? They're $30 each. So there'd be like 21. You know what? We'll come back to it. We'll come back. After I'm done filming, I'll check it out. Oh, look, isn't that cute? You just couldn't ship that. The Big Bang Theory game. We'll check on that too. A super spirograph. I can guarantee it's not all in there. Oh, I don't know. It's no. Oh my God. Well, if they didn't put shit way up the top, I wouldn't be dropping it. This is sealed. Rearrange these 30 pieces again. Create everyone you know. That's interesting. $5.98. Okay, hold on. It's a 50th anniversary. I just don't know if it's all in there. I'm trying to see how much. It's $4.98. I just don't think there's a lot of... There's not a lot of room for profit. Got a Barbie car. Still intact. Are you kidding me? come on. Really? She's scary looking. Okay, we're gonna try this. It's $1.98. That's cute. I wonder if it's all in there. $14.99. So it'd be like $10.50. Oh no, it's $6.98. Come on, guys. Yeah, I'm opening this. Okay, I am in serious need of a GoPro for a friggin' shirt. This is ridiculous. So, it looks a little beat to hell. I think I can clean it. But I'm trying to check the battery compartment, but of course I'm not gonna be able to. Because there's a screw. So we're just gonna grab that. What's that? Oh, he's too big. But he's cool. I think he's supposed to come with something and he doesn't. So that, I think, is a Winnie the Pooh. I don't know how it works though. Oh, it's probably over here. Or not. No. Okay. Ooh. How cute. I wonder what year this came out. Well, it's got a barcode, so. I don't know. Masks. There's a lady at my ass.
Welcome to Texas Thrift. We're glad you're here. We thank you for wearing a face covering and social distancing for everyone's safety.
Okay, I'm trying to get this back. It's too hard for one hand.
We'll be celebrating Father's Day on Sunday.
Hold on.
With a 30% discount on men's clothing, men's shoes, and men's accessories.
I'm trying so hard, y'all. This isn't gonna work. I had to put you down again.
Como siempre, aceptamos con gusto donaciones en nuestra tienda en nombre de Arms of Hope.
Okay, guys, sorry, it's just too hard. What did I say I saw? Damn it. Oh, this leapfrog. Leap start. Oh, it's got the plug. Oh, nope, that's a... Yeah, I don't know. $5.98. Yeah, no. I wish I could open this. I mean, it's sealed. I have to open it, though. I'll let y'all look at shoes. Or something. This is just too hard. Damn it. Oh, I wish Katie was here. Fucking shit. Damn it. I'm sorry. This is frustrating. We're gonna get this. It's sealed. It was until I opened it. But we're gonna get it. So let's stick it in our bag. Okay.